New solutions call for new metrics. When we invented cars, unfortunately, we didn't start talking about car power. We kept talking about horsepower. The metric didn't change. It's necessary for metrics to keep up. In today's nonprofit space, which is where we're in, we're still using old metrics and it's hurting funding. For example, in a world of hospitals that heal people, if I had invented the health club to keep you from getting sick, people would still be coming in and expecting me to be healing people, not realizing our focus is on preventing them from getting sick in the first place. The AmpleHarvest.org and other similar innovative nonprofit programs have the same dilemma. AmpleHarvest.org is a national program that helps the gardeners in all 50 states, 42 million of them, donate their excess garden produce to more than 8,000 food pantries on a sustainable and on a permanent basis. One of the problems we have is we keep on getting asked, well, how many pounds of food get delivered? And we keep saying, that's the wrong question. The question that should be asked is, how much food isn't being wasted? In 2015 and 2016, we did a study of 2,500 gardeners across America, and we asked them, how much more food did you grow the prior year than you could use, preserve, or share with friends? And we gave that data to a Fortune 100 economist, and he came back with huge numbers. We know that 11 plus billion, with a B, pounds of food is grown in excess in home and community gardens. That's enough to feed 28 million people a year, by the way. We know that 4 out of 5 gardeners given the opportunity want to donate the food. 2/3 of gardeners would deliberately grow more just to donate the food. Today, we know that 4 million gardeners in America, 4 million gardeners are donating food to help end hunger in their own community, and it's continuing to grow. We are unleashing both their produce and the passion and the produce. I want you to imagine for a minute a thirsty town at the base of a dam. You come along with a great idea. Let me pull the plug from the bottom of the dam. Gravity will force the water to flow out and will provide the water they need. A funder, however, comes along and says, I've got a different idea. We're going to put in plumbing and pumping systems and a whole complex system to get water to the town, which isn't necessary. They're making an unnecessarily complex thing when, in simply, you have the wrong funder who's wanting to work with you. There are gravity-fed solutions like AmpleHarvest.org that work naturally to enable a solution to be accomplished. We did this huge study, and we now know, and I have the data here if you want to see it, how much food there is, how many people could be fed on a staggeringly huge basis. The key thing is funders and nonprofits need to look at metrics from a whole new perspective, and that they have to be organizations that believe in gravity-fed solutions. But it's also important that you, too, believe in new metrics. In the world of Tesla, horsepower doesn't work anymore.